Greetings, YouTube! Remember my update video saying, oh, I lost my Pokemon Diamond game cartridge? Well, guess what? I found it. I won't do it today because my phone is like, doesn't have enough battery life that it can keep, that it can charge and keep and record, because so then it'll just probably die as I'm recording. And tomorrow I can't record because, well, that little safe, it's nothing bad. I'm just spending time with family, okay? I won't tell you who because it's my personal business, okay? Respect. I'm back. Okay? But as soon as I can, I will catch up on the videos I miss. I miss, like, okay, well, I'll say 5, because the week before this week, I did a video on that week. So, yeah, I'll be 5. So, carry on, it probably won't start videos of Pokemon Diamond again until like next week, and the next week that, whoa, I'll have to upload one video a day. It's because that's 7 episodes in 1 week. Ooh. Okay, I might upload multiple videos in a day. I don't know. One a day, multiple a day, or maybe when it comes to a week, I just sit down and record a bunch of videos. I don't know, but I found it. Whee! You want to know where it is? Okay, don't mock me, okay? It was on my windowsill. I have no idea. It was on my windowsill, and it was like underneath, like, what was underneath? It was underneath my phone charger head thingy. Don't know exactly what you call this. So as you see, okay? Set my mind to check the windowsill. Probably that should have been the first parts I checked. But I don't know, I checked to see if I put it back on my bed, it wasn't. I checked my bookshelf, it wasn't. Check on my dresser, it wasn't. I checked on the floor, it wasn't. I checked under the heater, it wasn't. yeah, the place I forgot to check was my windowsill. Like, reason I didn't think it was on my windowsill is because it seems like, oh, okay, that seems like, oh, you know, I feel like it will fall. I feel like, oh, I don't think I will put it on my windowsill. I don't remember me ever putting it on my windowsill. And then I didn't. As you see, maybe I didn't see it is because this can cover this whole thing. And it was. See? I have a white angle that can cover it. But it was also like at like a slant this, so it's like I couldn't see what's covering this, so like this is really small, really easy to lose. But I found it. I found it. Pokemon Diamonds was safe. Even if I didn't find it, I was even if I didn't find it, I would just catch up where I was on my Pokemon Pearl game, because you know the Pokemon I was going to use, I have in Pokemon Diamond and I'm going to use the last two members of my team. I'm not telling you, you're not going to know. Ooh, it's gonna be a grand surprise. That's what you know, that was like a hint. The Pokemon I can find and that's on my team right now, going to be on my team, it's also in Pokemon Diamond. So it's like, oh, it would like affect, I'll just cut out where I was. But it would be like very easy, but you know, because I'm not even that far. I only have 2 gym badges. Those. We have those badges. Also, oh, so you guys know, no, okay, if you hear barking, that's my dog. That was a car. So if you just heard that, I can't help. Let normally have my window closed, but this time I have my window open. This is the subway video. I don't try to keep sound out during update videos. Anyway, so that's it. Yay, I found it. Oh, yay, I found it. And this is my Pokemon Diamond one. Yay, I found it. Yay. Anyway. Peace and happy gaming. And also, check the price at least I spec. If you use something, check the price at least I spec. No, there's a little chip, tip. I don't know. I said chip. Oh no. Now I want some chips. No. Been forever. When was the last time I had chips? You gotta catch them. I'm also going to edit some music. So you won't just hear me talk because I'm sure some of these update videos are boring. I'm going to add some music to this video. I figure out on YouTube you can also add music. So, you know, I'm going to add music to this video, okay? You can probably hear it playing now. No. I see. I probably would have stopped playing because most of the music is at 2 minutes long. But anyway, I found it. Yay, Pokemon Diamond Pearl to save. Yay. Okay, peace and happy gaming, people. Stay cool and stay in school.